I will introduce the syntax and the history of the Python, history of the Python from 2.4 and 2.3. This session will cover the new syntax and the functions between Python 2.4 and Python 3.6. I will also compare the old styles and new old style to the new style, and the best practice for the Python coding and how to perform refactoring on your old Python code, and the elevation of the Python. Okay, my name is Manabu Terada. Please call me Manabu or Terada-san. San is very important, like a Mr. Terada. Terada is a last name, but you can call me the Manabu. It's okay. So I'm from Tokyo, Japan. So I have a small company, the CMS Communications, and we are Tokyo-based professional Plon and Python development company. And I am the board chair of PyCon Japan, PyCon JP, and a member of the Japan Plon user group, and a PSF contribution member since last year. Our company is a CMS. Our company uses Plon for building a website for universities and public institutions. And we are an engineering company and develop support Plon and Pyramid and OpenEdX. Okay. First question, do you use Python 2 or Python 3? Python 2? 40%? Okay. Do you use Python 3? Python 3? Oh, almost use Python 3. Which do you prefer? Python 2 or Python 3? Python 2? Oh, 20%. Okay. Do you prefer the Python 3? Okay. Thank you very much. So actually, I'm still using Python 2, so because Plon only support Python 2 so far, and also OpenEdX still use Python 2. However, our new web system using Python 3 on Pyramid, and our data scientific project is built in Python 3. So I like Python 3. And I want to change main our version to Python 3. Okay. This table is a release date in 20 years. I started Python 2004. I think we began to use Python in some production system at Python 2.3 or Python 2.4. I think Python 2.4 had enough functionality to build any system. Main tools were created and used. Python 2.4 was released nearly 15 years ago. Although it's possible to create a system with only Python 2.4, it is necessary to know the last Python trend in order to write code that is better, more maintainable, and more performance oriented. About Python 3, I think Python 3.4. Released 2014. It's a stable enough release. And now is a 2080, the PSF announced the Python 2 end of life is at June 2020, only 1.5 years. We need to switch to the Python 3. When did you start Python? Python 2.3 or to Python 2.6? Do you start? Did you start? Okay. Started Python 2.7? 2.7? Oh, half. Yes, the Python 2.5, 3.4 or Python 3.6? Did you start? Some people started. Thank you very much. Okay. So important. By the way, do you know the PEP? Do you know PEP? Okay. PEP stands for the Python Enhancement Proposal. PEP is a design document providing information to the Python community or describing a new future for the Python or its process or environment. For example, this example is a Python 3.7 release schedule on PEP. Every release have a PEP number, and almost new feature have a PEP numbers. Okay. Important change in each version between Python 2.4 and Python 3.7, so pick up in the major changes to each versions. Python 2.4 released 2004, built-in sets and the generator expressions and the decorator for function and methods and more. 2.5 released 2006, continental expressions. And 2.6 released 2008. The version was the last update for the Python 2. Important is a with statement. Python 2.7 released 2010. This version was a maintenance release and backport from Python 3. Next, Python 3.0 to Python 3.2. Their version was the first release for the Python 3. It has big changes, but I don't think those versions were enabled. Python 3.3 released 2002. It includes a virtual env, VM library. 3.4 released 2014. I think this version was a stable enough release for the Python 3. Includes a pip. 3.5 released 2015. Release 2016. This is a stable release now, and include the async functions. Python 3.7 release scheduled this month. It's important the data classes. Okay. Let's move the main topic to compare the old style with the new style for the syntax and the structure. First, merge line import. You know, many Pythonists are using the top style. Top style uses a backslash. I don't like backslash because it is unreadable. I think a top style is not good. I recommend merge line import. Okay. Next, list comprehensions. I like list comprehensions. Do you like? Okay. So this is a simply type. Next, this is expression includes this example includes the conditions, if statement. This return will be even number only. Same meaning. This is same meaning. Third, this is a nested loop. Two loops, include the two loops. List comprehensions is not only one or two loops, but potentially many nested loops. However, I don't recommend to use over three loops in comprehensions because too many loops will be not readable in comprehensions. This is comprehension series. First is a list. Second is a dict. Third is a set comprehensions. For example, the dict comprehensions. Is it okay? Okay. Next, generator. Do you use a generator? I like generator, and I recommend not using dot append method for list. Consider using generator instance. It is less memory. Top of the generator function, I think since 2.2, okay. So bottom is the generator expressions. We can use 2.4. Okay, generator expression in str join. Sometimes I look at join.list comprehensions. This is the top side. This does not require list comprehensions. It is perfect to just use a bracket, the bottom style. It's the same meaning. Okay, next topic. List.sort or sorted functions. Which do you use? Sort, list.sort, or sorted function, or many people sorted function using. I like side effect. No side effect function. I like no side effect function. I recommend the bottom style, so sorted function. This is important. Conditional expressions. I don't like I don't like one code, one line of code. But I sometimes use this in the web template. One line, this code. But I don't like. So this is important with statement. I think all Pythonists are using a with statement. Is it right? Okay. I strongly recommend using using the with statement. It is simply and next topic: %s versus str format versus f string. You know, Python has three types of string formatting. But actually, I still use a %s. I want to switch to using a dot format type. But I have not used f string. So because starting Python 3.6. But it is I think about this simply format. Okay, next topic. Expect. I think this change will be known among the Pythonists. It is important changes. If you look at in the top style, comma e, expression comma e, so please change it to the bottom syntax. I think this style started Python 2.6. It's normally using this the bottom style. Next. This is a very famous changes in Pythonists. This change, however, I still sometimes type print space, so because I still mainly using Python 2. Okay, slash versus forward slash versus two slashes. I think change was a good thing. So because division is not closed instead of the integer in the math world. The double slash is closed instead of the integers. I think it's easy to understand. So the bottom style, bottom syntax. Okay, next. Do you use enum? Okay. This code uses the enum class. Compare the not use enums. Do you understand? Enum says a simply style. Okay. Next topic, at mark operator. If you want to get a dot product for the NumPy array, it's only the at mark operator. It uses at mark operator. Same meaning. Next, the passlib. The useful for pass used for the path operation. The slash operation looks like the Unix path operator. It's very simply slash OS path dot join. Almost same. Almost same. Okay. Next is path makes to easy to access to the any files. This is almost the same, not the same, almost same, but easy to understand. And ITLDR is performance good. Okay. Next important things, secret modules. Secret module. This is a new built-in module since 3.6. It's a safer method to the generate password. We don't need to use a random module. This is a very simply and very safety. Okay. Last topic, data classes. We can't use data classes for the under the 3.6. Data classes included 3.7. This is the beta version. If not to use data classes, self.name equal name, self.unitPrice, blah blah blah, and some special method, but only the name colon str, unitPrice is a float. This is the same. Is it understand? I want to use data classes. Okay, that's all. Thank you very much.